we live?
Yeah, here we go.
Perfect.
Choose your character.
I wonder who's he gonna go? Is he gonna go Game & Watch? Is he gonna go Wario?
I think Wario, I guess.
Yeah.
He's going Pirate Wario. Alright, so for those, I guess, who are uninitiated to our setup, you are in for us a very pleasant surprise.
I don't think I've seen this.
Sorry?
This is the Wario skin, the pirate?
The pirate one. But not just the skin, man, the sounds. The sounds that Wario makes are pretty great.
Great.
Yeah. Again, shout out to Avery. That I think it was a really good call changing Wario's audio.
Yeah, what is it from? Like Mario Party?
Yeah, Mario Party 2. or the first Mario Party. Like the thing is, he says the exact same thing.
Okay.
But yeah.
Wario, this is best in 5, right?
That is correct. And okay. I'll let them know at stage like this one band.
Alright.
Okay. So both of you guys building some good percent on each other. Yeah, Dawson. This is Dawson's first, he's been away from the game for a little bit, has he not? Like for a month or so?
Several weeks, maybe.
Yeah.
He was here, maybe like a month ago.
Yeah. It seems that time off has done some good. Like, yeah, he's made a very deep run tonight.
Yeah.
And also, you know what else happened? He also upset. Very good trade there by Sammer's favor there. He upset Yard Sale in Melee.
Yeah, I heard. That's pretty crazy.
Who does Dawson play in the Melee?
Ganondorf.
Ganon, there we go.
Yeah, so I guess that's. And Simon probably went Ice.
Oh, just like that. Wario uses his swap to even up the game.
Is that Imperial Crank?
Yeah, I'm not sure what the intention behind that was, but
yeah,
hey.
Is Imperial Crank ever used?
At a distance, but not up close, I can tell you that much.
Yeah. Man, you just ride that Cypher up.
There we go. Tries to fish for a grab, doesn't get it. But rolls right into the mine, and that's a saw. I think in 20 more seconds, Dawson should have a walk.
So, do you know how many stages of walks there are, or is it just two?
I'm not sure.
There's a half walk or something.
I think there's a quarter, half, and then full, is what it is. There's 0, which doesn't do anything. Then there's another that sends them up a little bit, then there's halfway, and then there's the full one, I think.
Alright,
that's game one. Don't quote me on that though. I'm just basing this off of what I've seen out of Dawson. Wario's in general.
Yeah.
But I do know for a fact that it takes a whole minute for a full waft to get into play, so. I guess in that respect, it's kind of more favorable for Wario to have the game go long, because then he gets a reliable kill option.
Yeah, you can wait a full minute for every stock.
Yeah.
Get a kill confirmed in 2
long. That's right. Yeah, alright. That's something Dawson cannot do in this matchup. Just side B to right towards Snake, because he'll definitely have a projectile waiting for him. Oh. That sound gets me every time. That's great. And then Samur catches him again with that.
Do you know what the ZYZZ tag means?
Ziz? I have no clue. I could ask him afterwards, but it doesn't really strike ring a bell for me. Oh man, just keep him in the air.
It's always funny when Snake pulls a grenade right next to somebody and then he pulls shield.
Oh, he pulled a grenade.
Yeah, Snake.
Oh, man.
Everywhere.
Yeah, it's also just kind of playing the patient. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's right. Punish that shit. Okay. So I wonder who won between Corbin and KSC.
I don't know.
Sure. Are you going to get the bite? Alright, let's see what he can get off this. Oh. Yeah, that's something I haven't seen Dawson be doing very much this matchup quite yet. He's, I think he's, like, if he's able to get in against Snake, he should be good, just bite more.
Yeah.
Because, like, yeah, that allows him to really, get, oh, and...
That looks like...
Yeah, Corbin won? Alright, so perfect, yeah, so the winner, okay. And then, so actually, yeah, a winner of that match, plays in here. Hopefully we can get Andrew and Neri on screen. That's always a good match. Or I shouldn't say stream, right? Like just the setup.
The recording
setup. Oh, nice tech. Oh no! Man, Sandor gets the downer again on Dawson.
Very good taking out the opportunity.
That's right. I know I know that the was it Smash Chronicles boss haven't been uploaded, but that's also the way Sandor pulls out the stock against boss. Yeah. Just a full like deep down air on his Falcon. Oh, get him. If you see that, I think he even tried to walk back up, but it was just a little, just like a couple frames too late. Alright, and Samur's now up to full games. If Fedora Lord is able to pull off the reverse 3-0, I mean, that'd be amazing.
I mean, this is the stage now.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. So this stage is a lot smaller, so yeah, Snake does have less room to run time. Oh. So yeah, if Dawson's able to keep the space tight between them two, then Snake really won't have much time to get set up and goes for the raw go. tries to get to the dare. Oh, and wow. get up attack into his own mind. Right on. Alright, and so if you're paying attention there as well, Dawson is aware that he can just run up a shield on Snake's mines.
Yeah, that's a good way to get rid of them.
Yeah. However, the thing is, Snake's can use, Snake mains in general can just use that as a baiting tool. Just like if they know that you're gonna try and detonate the mine already, then they can just like sort of get up to you and grab you,
right?
Yeah. So it's kind of like, I guess, a dilemma in a sense. I don't think it connected to that last hit. That might have been able to kill, but I don't know. Like again, Snake is a pretty heavy boy, you know. Good air dodge by what did he clank with there? Was that the crank?
I don't even know what happened.
I'll have to go back and watch that. I wonder what he clanked with. Alright, gets the mine. Oh, there you go, bite. There you go, and gets the side. Alright, and Fedora takes the lead. Oh. Alright.
Oh, just goes over it.
Oh, that'll do it. Yeah, alright, even stocks.
Okay.
Alright. 18%. That'll do something. Oh, Wario does have a walk ready to go, so if he's able to get a string on. Samur near one of the near the end of the stage.
Super early.
Oh, totally. It can kill like 50 or 60, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Wasn't there yet? Oh, that won't do it. What are you doing?
Oh, not part of the plan.
Yeah. Oh man. I would have given Samur. Oh. That's right. Oh, almost. There you go.
Yeah.
Very nice. That's what I like to see. Although it was an option for Dawson just to like try and kill him similar way like a side B or something, and then hold on to the loft that way.
Yeah.
But again, if he
just to wait a minute.
Yeah. Just wait a
second.
Into the mine. Will I do it? No.
Take a lot of damage.
Close. There you go. Gotta pay attention. That's what you gotta do. If you don't like Snake's mines. Oh, will that do it?
Yeah. Right through the tackle.
Straight up 3-0 for Samur. Nice.